Welcome back to Royalty Now, where I transform figures from the past into the people of today using Photoshop. This video is about Mary Queen of Scots, which is one that has been very often requested, and I'm going to work from her death mask. Now, if you're interested in the quick history videos and just seeing the subject quickly, you may want to skip this one. I'm going to post a different one that is shorter, but this one is really for people that are into Photoshop and want to see the whole process of how I create these. So this one is actually 5 hours of recording that I condensed down into about an hour. So it's just sped up by about 5 times. And hopefully you can still see all of the tools that I'm using, how I do my layers, which is not very well. I don't label them. But anyway, it's just to show my actual work in Photoshop. And this video, actually, probably for the first half, I wasn't happy with what I was doing here with Mary Queen of Scots. So there's actually, you can kind of see my thought process as I change my game plan and, you know, eventually get to a place where I was really happy with the end result. But if you want to not watch a Photoshop tutorial, basically, go ahead and go to the shorter version of this video that I will also post. I'm not going to narrate this full video, but let me know if that's something you'd be interested in the future, and I hope you enjoy just seeing the actual long process behind all of these images.